Hello everyone and welcome to a new episode. I'm not in Varanasi, as I said I was gonna be last time. I did go there, but I had a series of misfortunes on the way. I had the longest train journey of my life. It was 27 hours instead of 13. My shoes got stolen on the train, and I struggled the whole day to get new shoes and buy a train ticket. It wasn't very enjoyable, and I wasn't in the mood for filming, to be honest with you. But today I'm in Jaipur, a much better place. It's the biggest city in the Rajasthan region, and there's a lot of beautiful things to see. So let's start exploring. Day number two in Jaipur. Today I've got company. She's Mary from Argentina.
Hello.
And we've got Mohammad Javel.
Hi.
Which is our driver for the day. Everything you've seen before was from the old town. And now we're getting outside of the city. There's a bunch of beautiful spots on the way, so should be a pretty good one too. That's it for today's episode. It's the day after now, it's 7 a.m. and I'm waiting for my train towards the west. I don't know if you can notice from the color of my face, but I finally got sick here in India. I didn't sleep at all and I was constantly going to the bathroom tonight, so I don't know, I don't think the train ride is gonna be that fun. But anyway, I really enjoyed this area. I thought it was the best that I've been to so far. It was cleaner, not as crowded and noisy. I was still India, so it was crowded and noisy, but not as much. I really enjoyed also the place where I was yesterday. It was really, really beautiful, but now it's time to make a move. I wanna do a big shout out to Darko, which is my number one commenter on every video. Thanks for that, and thanks obviously to all of you guys for watching. Hopefully next time I'll feel a little bit better. Next time we'll be in Jaipur. And if you want to see what that looks like, tune in next time. See you then.